The reserve is also managed by a series of bylaws, and these are in place to advise people as to what they can and can't do on the reserve. These include things like keeping your dog on the lead, not cycling on the reserve, and not flying your kite. Unfortunately, not flying the kite is another one that does cause quite a few problems, because Gibraltar Point is a really nice windy place, and it's the ideal place for flying your kite. But if you imagine if you're a bird sitting on a nest, you're going to see this kite flying overhead, and you're going to think it's a bird of prey. You're going to get off your nest and run away, and you're either going to disturb the eggs, maybe damage them, or you might just abandon the nest completely. So unfortunately, you can't fly your kite on the reserve at all. A variety of people use the nature reserve. Some people come here bird watching because we're quite an important site for birds. Some people come here with families to go down onto the beach. Some people just come for the peace and quiet or to walk their dogs. We also have a huge variety of events and things that we hold here and adult courses to try and teach people a little bit more about the reserve. Because just from walking around, yes, you can enjoy it, but if you can actually learn a little bit more about it as well, then that is quite important.